Yeah, so we stopped for breakfast. I had a small meal. The sheep herders have joined us. USA. Alright, so we're gonna bike down that hill, you see? I hope you can see that. But the road is a little bit gravelly. So that's concerning, but should be okay. We have respect.
Fast on, slow up, but I don't want to die here, so I'm going a little bit slower than I normally would.
There he goes, he gets us on the uphill. Whew.
But this is very, very, very beautiful here. I don't know if it's as grand as the Grand Canyon, but it's grand.
Wow. Not the Grand Canyon, but it is grand. So we're trying to decide whether we can go over this bridge safely. I think so, huh? But we're doing it.
Genug.
Mr. Lucas.
Woo. Yeah. Yeah.
Lawrence. Man, can you see this? We're on the river. Look at where we came in. Ooh. It's a cave. We're doing good. It's beautiful here. Okay, gotta go. We are free climbing. This is the path. We have to cross the river. Water's coming right out of the mountain. These guys are camping. How was it, huh?
Nice,
yeah?
It is warm.
Yeah. Water is warm.
He called us there.
This one seems to be even warmer. Yeah, this one is definitely, definitely warmer.
Yep.
Huh? Yeah, for sure, yeah, yeah. But I come in 1 second.
Coming out. This water's really warm. And I hope here, because I'm gonna drink it.
But yeah. Okay. Beer, wine, and chocolate. In the middle of nowhere. where alcohol is illegal. But the sun is going kind of quick, so I don't know. Watch where I'm going. Yeah, we're up on this mountain. There's the valley. We walked down there before. Make a better way, I think. Boots don't get wet. Where we're. All right, so we're getting near the top. There's some storks' nests, you see? All of nests of birds. I don't know if they're storks or what, but.
Whoa! Oh, take care. This is like a splunk.
Splunk, don't touch it.
Hey, boy, we're cutting here.
Come on.
No, it's a
vag. It's a vag.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to put this right in front of the guy. And I put him up. Yeah. I don't need to go fast. But God is great. A lock bar. Look at how beautiful that is. I think it's quiet.